hear the yeah sample of the song, and he's saying like, "I want my Cocoa Rice Krispies." I want some Cocoa Rice Krispies. Show me what you got. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure opening, which somehow managed to find its way onto Dance's Revolution. And I hate this song. I think everyone hates this song, and I think that's why it's no longer on the game. Yeah, it's a kind of fun chart, but unfortunately the song's really, really bad, so it doesn't have much going for it. So I think we're just gonna leave on that note and kind of move on, because this is long overdue. I actually did PFC this way back in the day, but I think I got a really, really, really good score on it, and I didn't have it on video, so I ended up not having any evidence of me ever playing it, because I didn't take a picture or video at the time when I first played it. I was just like, I'll come back and I'll destroy it again, and I never did. I think that was the whole story behind this one being missed. But I think that's it for like the last DDR 2013, DDR 2014 removed songs besides the UMU Idol songs. So I'll have to double check, but I think that's where we're at. So there you guys go. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure opening song, which is now on DDR and now removed. Good shit. Anyways, don't forget to leave a like and this video, subscribe to me if you haven't already, especially if you like JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, because I will have to play this song on double still at some point. So it'll come right back up as soon as you thought it was over. And as always, there's links down in the description below for my Twitch, my Facebook, my Twitter, and my Discord. So you can talk to me, communicate to me on all those platforms, check for updates and whatnot. And I will see you next time.
You suck.
You bitch!